Golden Root or Rhodiola rosea is a natural adaptogen, which means it can help a person to cope with emotional, mental, and physical stress. This plant has many stimulating and healthy properties. That's why it's highly valued in traditional and classic medicine. It can boost your energy and give you power that will be enough for the whole day. Golden root is also used to reduce inflammation in the body. It can help relieve conditions caused by arthritis, gout, rheumatism, and arthrosis. This plant can also normalize BP, improve the work of our heart, and strengthen blood vessels. It contains antioxidants, which are the special substances helping us fight the formation of cancer cells. Golden root decoction is a very popular remedy as it can clean our body from toxins and harmful substances, help us resist viruses and bacteria, improve the work of our brain, and protect our heart. This magic root has been used for over 400 years by the healers of folk medicine. There are a lot of various recipes for the treatment of a great number of diseases. The decoction is used for the treatment of colds, flu, and the diseases of the respiratory system. It's also a popular remedy to normalize glucose levels in the blood. It's very easy to make such a decoction. You just need to add 1 tablespoon of chopped golden root to a glass of hot water. Let it boil for 20 minutes. Then cool the liquid down, strain, and mix with the infusion of the dandelion root in a ratio of 1 to 3.